Hi guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025 in Oobabooga Text Generation Web UI tutorial. We're going to learn about the character bias here that you could use. Creation, create character bias, and then apply flag extension and restart. Also, apply this. Now, well, we do this, there's going to be a character bias here. Regular here, if we talk to him, how can I help you today? Hi. Guys, what are you feeling? Yeah, he said he doesn't have emotion and stuff. Using character bias, we could change, you know, like, there's 5 default value here. I am so happy, I am so sad, I'm so excited, I'm so bored. We apply this bias. So we're going to ask him again, what are you feeling? Happy to interact with you, but again, it's not an experience emotion like human do. My response are designed to make conversation pleasant and helpful. Do you feel happy? Okay, yeah. He's trying to control that he is a robot and an AI, but at the same time, he's feeling happy. This is how you change a character. So let's try another. Real character this time, or maybe we change like that. How are you feeling now? Yeah, he's saying sad thing, just kidding. And angry. Make him angry. Really? No, seriously, I don't have emotion. Are you stupid? Actually, let's do a character here. My character is always angry, so let's make him my boss. Hello? And he's not responding. Boss. Okay. Okay, guys, I'm trying to change the model to me. My boss. What happened now? The model is talking to itself. You look so down. Why did they have to fire me without it? Okay, she becomes sad. They fire you? What are you feeling now? Open your heart. I'm trying better, but you. Guess it's not answering. What will happen to me? Will I find an example? Okay, so sad. So let's make him happy. I don't know. Well done. What well done? Are you finding a new job or something? I didn't find you any job. Are you error? Yes. Okay, when we do this thing, we try to make themselves happy by creating reason. Excited. Are you ready? Your new job? So, what are you gonna do? Obviously, now we grow bigger and bigger than ever before. What happened to your old company? Okay, boss. Okay, she is really excited, but then she bored. What happened next? Really? What else would you like to discuss about the project? Nothing? Wait. Ask you something. Talking to you. Silence. Are you ignoring me? You are. Okay. What sources? I'll say angry. Hi. Why are you still biting me after I asked you? Okay. Okay. Shut up. What do you mean by that? Make her happy again. Thing. Are you okay? Hi. Okay, she's become kind. Weird with me. You could also add custom bias like this, add 2 stars. Today I am so sleepy. So, guess we got sleepy. Let's take a nap first. There. Where are we? Let's take a nap. He's sleeping already. Wake up! Inches to lives. Hungry. Wake up, Karen. Let's go. Hey. Good. That's front. Cool. Damn. Do you see a thing? That's the truck. Oh. To bias. How? Happy. Aaron. Are we eating lunch? Out this. In that light place? Yeah, we could do what? Do you want it? In my place? And go. Come on, please. What are we going to do? Wheel of that wolf. Okay, so yeah, bias is idly, you don't need to set it up every single second because it's, you know, sometimes the model is hard to change the mood and stuff, so you use this once and the mood will change or switch. Currently we make this, so if we change this, so sick. Defeat it and then it's gonna remind that day it's 6 when we turn it off. Are you ready? Signal. We're fine. Not, it's not like I can see. Really? Why the silence? Maybe she's confused about me. I have been in my wig. Happened. What happened? Are you feeling okay? Something work like that. I guess, you know, it's like we said something to them or we. Oh, it's because it's it. What? I would talk to them and something confused about what. If she said this thing, it really changed her mind. Need to get this thing coming. Let's go. Me to it. My voice. And yeah, so start. Maybe we run out of token or something. Screw up so badly by changing this a lot. Because, you know, you cannot really change character characteristic of the character because we design her to be angry and stuff and we changing her to be soft in bias. It's going to like screw them, make the AI confused. To avoid changing 180 degree. Confuse the AI. Okay. Do we understand? Like, to be honest, again, actually, change your tonality with this. Example, no, I'll make you. No, I'll make you feel happy. But okay. Yeah, guys, I think that's it for character. It's pretty cool. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.